there's a dispute over where the profits are actually going, and it's definitely not going to faculty members. And we're the ones who are in the classrooms teaching students. So if the school and university is about education, then you would think that that would be the priority in terms of where these funds should be allocated.
Faculty lines are also being cut, and administrative lines are being increased.
Right, and they're raising tuition, but they're cutting faculty, so class sizes are getting larger. The students aren't getting the attention that they need.
A fair amount of funds are being taken in tuition from a public university that's running a profit. And we all understand that they need some emergency funds for a rainy day, but apparently the full faculty demands amount to 7% of their discretionary budget. It's really nothing. It's negligible.